The 23rd of February, 2024. Why bosses should embrace romance in the office. Two colleagues have affection for each other, and it's been going on a while. There's no power imbalance nor inappropriateness. Why not embrace it?